Christ! Fucking retarded person.
Hyperion is proud to announce the size of your bi-yearly medicine shipment has doubled. Congratulations on your second model event.
It just makes me get a beard and keep it forever.
Hi, this here's Porter. I get you where you need to
go.
Beard's
becoming pretty big, man.
Ooh, that arm's looking good. He must have worked out.
Go for it, man. Fucking dude, it's different. I'm telling you that you're not a fucking woman and you've never been with a woman, so you wouldn't fucking know. No, you don't. You have none of the same sex organs as a woman. Shut your fucking mouth. You're talking about. Yeah, I don't think you realize how much some girls love logic. Some girls love things. They love beards. They love huge beards. I don't know what you're talking about. You're a fucking dude. I'm gay. And you have like six husbands. I mean, seriously. I got a husband that's in jail. Yeah, that really counts, Henry. That really counts. That's right to a fucking ugly ass girl that's in fucking prison too and be like, I got a wife.
Have spoiled by now.
God, I think this is shut the fuck up.
Huh?
dude, I was looking for it. I didn't post it on my Facebook. I was like, I want this poster. Dude, trust me. I looked, man. I looked. It looks, it's just, that's the perfect poster. It really is. We just never get what we want, do we, Havoc? We have a shitty life, man. I think I made one of my husbands really mad because I'm a dub-a-doo, dub-a-doo. Nobody cares. Shut the fuck up. A husband is someone that you get married to. And unless there's a ring on your finger, you're not married, so shut your fucking mouth, you dumbass. If Henry lived in the United States, I'd beat the fuck out of him. I don't even know what you're talking about.
I won't be defeated.
Hated Carolina. Carolina or... That's a disco ball. Dude, Jive will not stop watching. That like when you re-warm up pizza, you just fry the roof of your mouth. Hey gamer, that's the guy, guys. That's the guy I was telling you about. That's the guy that cooked that food and ate it. He took a bite of it, man. Did you see that, Havoc? It was disgusting, man. Anybody want a drink with me? I don't... Does it taste like butterscotch? Because that's probably the only way I'd like it.
being overburdened by money. May it keep you safe. Tell your friend.
Are not to be trifled with. Cut them no slack.
Huh?
You go into the sewers, and one of the missions is to deliver a pizza, and you put the pizza down there, and you go, you hear like, cowabunga dudes, and you fight these guys that are dressed up like Ninja Turtles. They said you're even worse than the Hand Clan, foot soldier.
Huh.
Is that why they had the Humble Bundle recently? I thought it was THQ Humble Bundle. They made $5 million. Well, where'd you pre-order it at? Yeah. You'll definitely get your money back, dude. I wouldn't even worry about that. They're really... I have no idea. I haven't really heard much about it at all. I just know they had the Humble Bundle recently, and their stocks went up because of how many Humble Bundles they sold. Ha!
corpse throbbing. No moth will my death.
Ghosting.
I taste you.
Now I'm going to eat you!
I got no time for this! Give me your damn loot! Nice! Pop that jackhole's head like a
grab!
Sound like someone's blowing into a jug to you guys.
Little one,
down.
One's mine! Oh, ow, it's sticky! Oh! Ah!
I win!
If something is wrong, I don't wanna be right.
What are you looking at? You got it. Lunch! Serve some rats! God, it's disgusting! Grenade!
Oh!
Oh! Don't scavenge the stuff! You can still run! Stop it! Swaggin', bitch!
You can't have him anyway! Watching it, man.
I can take it!
A Mountain Dewser! Give it a laugh!
innocents never die.
Fine day, full of opportunity. Lovely. A pleasure as always. Tell your friend.
Get your health and shields right here. Catch you later.
Dude, if he can eat that nasty sandwich, he can stay as long as he wants. When did your accent change? It was so disgusting! I could never handle anything like that. Don't talk about Bobby! Come on!
Ouch!
your mouth, Carla? Chromosome 23 is my favorite chromosome. I didn't ban him.
This is unusual. I derive no pleasure from trying to kill you. I have lost my desire to kill. I wish only for peace. Please attach me to a radio in a safe area. Perhaps in your town of sanctuary.
Charlie, they didn't teach you that in college. Don't try to fucking convince me.
Ah!
Charlie, come on! You gotta get on Kim and drink with me now, cause I need someone to drink with me. No, you gotta drink with me now.
He owes me ration!
Get on Cam, Charlie!
That's disgusting! You can still run!
1, 2, 3.
Ammunition acquired.
Alright.
I'm gonna be the last name.
Alright, Charlie. What the fuck? Better start drinking. What is that's not a that's a Coke. You think you're gonna fool me with your silly Coke? Huh. 50%. It's only 9 a.m. and you've only finished up three. Oh yeah, gamer, get back on Cam. Get back on Cam. Look at that sexy beast on Cam. You better moan to him. You better.
Huh.
I still don't feel safe.
Interesting. I feel the warmth of the speaker, the rhythm of the beat. It feels nice. Die.
Came along and shuffled in with scream in your hand. I breathed in and smoked in the middle of the
bed.
Don't look back, don't let go with what you screwed. Sandra, I'll call you and then never let him go in bed. I'll never know in looking at you just what I said, but you're never gonna know what you'll get when I'm in
you. Sorry, I give up. You have defeated me. My days are tipping to kill you are truly over. I only wish to help you kill others. Take me to the one called Zed if you wish me to be a shield. Or Marcus if you wish me to be a gun.
It is unfortunate the mutants could not be tamed. In a fit of extreme paranoia, I hid my notes on the opening of the vault and promptly forgot their location.
Dust and frustration, you will retrieve these journals for me.
Don't shit. Fucking poor man.
You want me to make a shield out of this thing? Whatever you say, dude.
You see health and shields right here.
come at me, bitch. I'm fucking insane. We gotta make another drink.
Buy a gun already.
That drink you made me, Charlie. It tasted like shit. That was awful. I'd rather just drink straight out of clear than that shit, man.
See you soon.
Gasoline is the best.
Mark was my favorite person. That's it. It's gonna be fantastic, but it's got to be clear Make a new drink. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
the fuck's going on, Charlie. I see, like, that bed looks really familiar. Dude, what? No, I'm talking about... Look at gamers, like... What are they doing? Are they hanging out? Snake Bro Night or something? No! No! That's impossible. Two people on the internet? That's crazy. Are you serious? I was being sarcastic this whole fucking time. Are you really? Are you that drunk? Try to get Hannah naked. That's the mission. Drink like a... And then I have sex with Charlie's girlfriend. Shut up! Charlie, you the hoagie and the set the 128 ounce. Nah, dude, you gotta give her the hoagie, man. Did you give her the hoagie? Feed her the Kogie! Gooch? Oh, yeah. Cherry. Those ties? Walmart doesn't sell ties, dude. What are you talking about? Ah! Where'd Charlie go? Man, job. I made the best fucking drink, dude. Alright, dude. Listen to this. Vanilla bean, all organic ice cream. 2 scoops. Then, I take the rum chata. I fill it out to about 75%, right? Then, I add some eggnog. And then, I top it off with Frangelico. And it is so good. I should make my own, like, I should open up my own, like, alcohol place called Alcoholic Desserts. Like, I think people would go there. What about you, Job? You think people go there? I didn't see you type it. What the fuck? Fucking her, Jive? You didn't type it! I keep on looking back at it, man. I was like, man, I don't see this shit. I don't see a problem in that. What are you drinking tonight, Joe?
I am going to die. Roland forcibly relocated me to Sanctuary for what he claimed was my safety. But the slackjaws who populate this city make my flesh scream. A young woman said hello to me today. I stared back at her, my mind screeching as I looked for a way to escape this unwanted interaction. As my face grew red with nauseous stress, a blood vessel popped in my nose and a jet of crimson shot out of my nostrils, splattering us both with blood. She screamed and ran away. As pleased as I was at the time, I fear causing fountains of blood to shoot from my face will not be a viable long-term strategy.
Does Hannah think she's going to save the world behind an open mic? Like, what is she doing?
For avoiding conversation.
You've been watching ghost shit all day, man. That show's so stupid, though. Why do you watch shit, though. It's been proven to be fucking... that it's bullshit. That what they do is bullshit. It's not real. I'm sure there's better shows out there. Oh, 80% of it's bullshit. I'm sure there's a better show out there, Jive.
The same questions occurred to me today.
Do they do the flashlight trick? Because I've never seen that on a show, honestly.
As I was pinning a disemboweled skag to my front door to dissuade others from approaching it. What does Jack want with the vault key? Was the key simply charging the entire time I possessed it before Jack crowbarred it from my bloody hands? Was it waiting to unleash its alien powers on Pandora to make Iridium appear from the very ground? Was it preparing itself to unlock even more?
Yeah, find the most ridiculous
one. I will delve deeper into this question after I soundproof the walls of my home, that I may be spared the incessant laughter and joviality of saying.
There must be like a hilarious one. Making up words?
Figures.
Oh, Yeah, hands down, that's probably one of the stupidest shows I've ever seen, bro. No, Honey Boo Boo is not fake. That shit is 100% real.
Sucker.
Don't know about that Honey Boo Boo? Put it up.
I vanish.
They're disgusting.
I fucking hate this family.
I disappear.
Crap.
I'm empty.
No, it's just a fucking
fucking house.
They are. They're just... They're disgusting. Oh no.
You're tired already?
It's on our fucking Facebook.
Launching protector turret.
Oh, man, we did it for love.
Let me get back to work.
This is warming up.
Oh no, I'm not. That's why nobody's been messaging me all night. I was wondering, I was like,
the true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Why didn't you tell me I wasn't online?
No! I am ready. Ammunition required.
Right.
Stealth.
Requesting defense. Unit destroyed. Success. Surrender your weapons.
I was one. Why do you? You have like the most redneck accent. Is that your real accent? You can't even make it. You can't even fake it, man.
Uncovered legends of
an
ancient alien warrior.
When he comes over?
The legends tell of a magical key that can bring it back to life. If my hypotheses are correct, which they always are, The legends may be speaking of the vault key. Also, a young man told me I was pretty on my way back from the grocers.
That's really cute. I've had friends
say that. Like, I only spent the next 3 hours dry heaving into a bucket.
That's really sweet. Bree, you're gonna marry this guy and he lets people spend the night. You have the slowest connection I've ever seen.
Ha. Hey y'all, welcome to new and improved Catch a Ride! Now with 47% more than 26% death annually! That is down from last year.
RoboCop just tore his out, so now he has a badass scar. Oh man, poor dog. Remove 12-16-12. They have a sticker on her! How did she get a slip pipe.
Surrender.
Critical killing is an art unto itself, and I am Rembrandt.
I'm fucking hungry.
Badass.
Not ready, bro.
I vanish. Throwing grenade.
You can prefer to call it whatever you want, Bree. This guy doesn't fuck around, man. No friends over, ever again.
Conversation with another human being. Granted, it was only a conversation in as much as my grunts of social terror could be taken as human speech, but Roland did not seem to mind. He asked me why Jack hasn't revived the warrior yet, if he has the key. I conveyed that the key needed to be charged by Iridium, hence Jack's mining operations. He nodded and silently wiped the streams of my saliva from his face. I returned home, confused not only at his lack of disgust toward my behavior, but my lack of disgust toward him. For the first time, I felt as if I could actually live in Sanctuary. For the first time, I feel as if I might be okay.
Bree, how did you know she had a slip disc? Did she like...
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
You should give a RoboCop's cone. He wouldn't even be able to move. He's just like scooting around, picking up all like the trash with it.
Huh?
stuck up one, right?
Huh? Huh?
Fat boy. The fat little boy. Yeah, he didn't like me. You ever try to hump his mom?
Attention, Overlook residents. You're welcome.
Trying to fuck you, son. Just had a hard day at work. Trying to fuck you hard. No, mommy, no! I do what I want when I want. I'm gonna fuck you. Nice and hard. Aw, you guys made her a little bed. She's so small. Do you have pictures of her giving birth to the puppies?
They say handsome Jack.
And you only kept one? You kept
that
the ugliest
can't be true.
One?
If you can hear this,
nobody
you're
wanted
sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are, the Hyperion Army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Don't let it go to your head. Lovely! Don't die!
You got the fat one. You got the fat, ugly one.
You listened to my notes, I assume. I hid the copious material piled after opening the vault those 5 months ago. In a fit of spastic paranoia, I did not write down the locations to the information. Find it. And be handsomely. Oh, were you expecting me to say handsomely rewarded?
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion lo- Oh, good. You're not dead.
That's his way of saying, wow, you're a badass. I'm glad you're okay.
Right. Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But
RoboCop doesn't get much extra food. I'm picky with Robo.
You will help me, and I will pay you. It is as simple as that. Some people, who are not me, might consider slag experimentation immoral. Some people would not be willing to pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid. Given the blank look on your face...
I don't know, though. I'm not... It's crazy.
Talk to me, baby. I got ya. It's my birthday. I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will ya? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
I've been relocated to Sanctuary against everyone's better judgment. Not my own, mind you. I never wanted to be here. I was perfectly content to live out my days in a non-standard living arrangement with 2 ceiling chairs I met at a bar fight. Oh, they're adorable. They barely speak any English. And if you have to ask what a ceiling chair is, I pity the life you've wasted.
Ha! Clap is having a shit... Hey, man, I think Roland wanted you to go check out the town of Overlook. See if you can help the people there or whatever. Them folks are keeping up the rest of the
Shivers! Dollars to donuts, that could use your help.
Roland, handsome Jack here, remember me? My men kicked your bandit asses out of New Haven and killed your little pal Lilith. Ringing any bells? Anyway, I hear you and the rest of your little buddies have relocated to Sanctuary. Just wanted to congratulate you. You successfully delayed your death by a few months. I'm gonna be real busy mining iridium to charge that vault key I stole from your buddy Tannis, so you guys are gonna be low on my priority list for a while, so, ciao.
Have you completed your task yet?
Hey, I got a job for you. A gang of lowlifes is out prospecting for iridium in the Tundra Express. I want you to find out why they're mining the stuff, and I want them dead. Order doesn't matter.
Still working on that mission?
Ugh.